20 years after we won the war against the Omnics. We were no closer to living together in peace. The building of a new home for the Omnics in London was supposed to be the first step in improving human-robot relations. But it never had a chance. The Omnic extremist group, Null Sector, launched a surprise attack on King's Row. Hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced as they took control. Now, they are hunting down the last of the survivors. It could be the beginning of a new war between humans and Omnics. Unless we can stop them! Commander Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate the city. It's my first mission, and the only way to save my home. I hope we're not too late.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. I'm counting on you, Lieutenant. Get this done. Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. We each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
This is Captain Amari. The first air defense zone is right around the corner. And Reinhardt, don't charge in there on your own.
Don't dream of it, Captain!
Beginning to hack. Stay near the terminal while it's in progress.
Team, Null Sector approaching your position.
Here we go!
Yeah.
patched up.
You really think that's gonna work?
I built it. Of course it's going to work.
Inspires confidence, doesn't he?
Null sector forces are inbound to your position.
Tearing out the vertical band!
Watch out for those slices. They aren't too strong, but they tear up the payload.
Take them off the payload! I can't do any repairs here! He's got to stay in one piece until we get to the door!
Station. Once you're there, well, it's up to Torborn. Good job, team. Handing you over to Commander Reyes. Amari out.
Reyes here. Latest Blackwatch intelligence indicates heavy null sector numbers inside the power station. Expect null troopers, eradicators, bastions, and some OR-14s.